if you have plant tags that are perfectly good to reuse but have an old name on them, this is how you take it off. All you need is some acetone, and you can just buy this in the nail polish section, but it needs to be pure acetone. Just get the acetone on your paper towel and this one isn't perfect, but you definitely can write on that and use it again.